Hey guys, do you like people that get mad at gameplay? Well, if you do, this one's for you. Well, you have bot mark.
If there's a table there, you can just like put the controller down on it. And there has been times where I've just been playing it in my spare time for ages, and I put the controller down and it actually just hit the floor because I thought there was a table there or something that I could use, but there wasn't because I got so used to the space that I was in. It's that convincing. Again, you know you're in a game because
on your shirt.
The visuals aren't perfect. They're not lifelike, and it's going to be years and years and years before VR ever gets to that.
No, man, I have to play a game.
Look,
hold up.
The phone doesn't work, it's dead.
What if it ain't? Do you know where my phone is?
Chanel got it plugged up.
Is that plugging up the phone? Besides, hold up. Mine on 100. The phone. Go and get it. And like you said, it will break. Fine. When it's broken, don't say anything. Trey, am I getting kicked? Oh. Oh, dang. I said dang.
You said
yeah. Trey, I'm just dead right now, man. Not dead for real. Dang. Bum. My man killed me. You good, Trey?
The answer,
I think Trey is good. He's winning.
Movement.
Oh, the report.
The answer to the progressive movement crossword puzzle for kids.
Do I? I'll drink it myself. Oh, I do. Okay. Grow real fast. Jesus. Oh, now we're all fucking dirty. So the idea of the game is to go through each floor.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's your ball. Dude, I have a solution.
Oh, man. Make me blow, God. Ooh, I am ready. Okay, Trey, I think we get it.
Oh my gosh. Don't access the
You born ready. You won't be saying that. Four kills. Where are your heads?
Mama, somebody bring you your dog. Yeah.
Okay. We in down check.
Thank you.
That's all I have to do for guys.
I think I get it. My soul gets it.